More than 5.6 billion IP-enabled devices will come online by 2020. The exabytes and petabytes of information these devices generate will overwhelm data networks. According to Gartner, around 10% of enterprise-generated data is created and processed outside a centralized data center. By 2022, this figure will reach 50%. As a result, businesses are moving IT infrastructure to the edge of their networks to increase data capacity, reduce latency, and deliver real-time insight into their enterprise management systems. These are not traditional data installations. Often, they are remote and designed to operate with limited support. These edge installations are deployed into uncontrolled environments where temperature, humidity, dust, dirt, liquids, oils, and lubricants are a constant hazard for the mission-critical computer, network, and storage equipment. As edge networks grow, more equipment is added into the confined footprint of these data centers. Increased density creates power and heat challenges. In turn, this can reduce equipment service life or possibly cause catastrophic network downtime affecting production, business processes, or even public safety. But the challenges of edge deployment don't have to be overwhelming. With the right partner, Rittal's turnkey edge solutions include NEMA-rated enclosures for protection, high-efficiency thermal management solutions for cooling, PDU power, and CMC remote monitoring for security. Rittal's edge solutions are ready to ship and ready to deploy. Rittal understands these data centers need to scale to meet power and thermal demands now and in the future. In addition, data security demands physical security and reliable remote monitoring, including alarms and network-based access control. Rittal is there to meet your needs with reliable, scalable solutions. Download the Edge Infrastructure Handbook and let's start working together for your success.